The owner is a doctor, Philip Frost. He's also owner of Ivax Pharmaceuticals, one of the largest pharmaceuticals in the States. The creators and distributors of the famous blue pill for the hard on Viagra. There you go, no wonder why the palm trees were so strange. Señores, el hombre dueño de la mansión es el doctor Philip Frost, dueño de la compañía farmacéutica que inventó y vende la famosa pastillita azul levanta muertos, el Viagra. ¿Por qué creen que las palmitas estaban tan paraditas? Just to build it, it was $58.5 million. The whole property is valued in it.
Airplane?
Huh?
Airplane?